There is a 15 years of old female patient presented with recurrent lesion of the eye coming for cosmetic correction of recurrent saline. History, age of onset, date and sense birth, history of prematurity, history of incubation, no osteopsia to exclude acquired nystagmus, no vicar of brain trauma, no history of any drug administration. Family history is irrelevant, but there is greatest vicar surgery with one surgery at the age 1.5 years. Until segment examination is normal, puberty is normal, fundus examination was normal, but there is only fundus extrusion. Vicar examination, best correct visual acuity about 0.3 UU, refraction plus 1.25 UD and plus 1.75 OS. Visual acuity is poor, this is indicating it will be sensory nystagmus or latent nystagmus. Motility, left XT about 35 prism diopter and left hypertrophy at 10 prism diopter. And this bilateral DVD, bilateral field peak overaction and EV beta. And the latent nystagmus more on the right eye. Stereopsis and diffusion test, tetanus fly, no stereopsis, no suspicion test, conclusion, it's a case of consecutive XT and DVD and bilateral field peak overaction, latent nystagmus. Previous surgery carried bilateral medial rectus resection with left lateral rectus resection for congenital ET. Now it's consecutive. My own plan to do right lateral rectus resection plus resection of previously resected lateral rectus plus bilateral infield decontourization to correct the infield leak overaction and V beta and DVD. There's a video. Is this patient having left XT covering one eye? Nystagmus appearing with the rabbit face to the right side when fixing with the right eye. When fixing with the left eye, there is a nystagmus with the rabbit face to, towards the left eye, fixing eye. So this patient having left XT and bilateral inferior oblique overaction and V back. So this patient having consecutive XT with the latent nystagmus and bilateral field correction, so I've on latent nystagmus, and the latent nystagmus occurring within the first few months of the life of this type of congenital nystagmus. About horizontal jerky nystagmus appearing when dissociated in a moment dissociation in binocular vision, like covering one eye, appearance of life of this type. Having fast gaze towards the fixing eye, strong association with esotropia, and having poor stereopsis and subnormal visual acuity in untested movement. Latent nystagmus associated with a condition of disrupted binocular fusion, like DVD, like congenital ET, field peak overaction, Sanchez syndrome, and nystagmus Bloch's syndrome. When latent nystagmus becomes manifest, it's called manifest latent nystagmus. Means the nystagmus appearing when both eyes are open and increasing in closing one eye. This is common in a mix of constant disruption of binocular fusion like amblyopia, suppression, or manifest stereopsis. So when the latent nystagmus becomes manifest nystagmus, this patient having trying to do a face turn to place a fixing eye abduction, this patient having a rabbit face towards the fixing eye outside. So the null point in abduction. So the patient trying to keep the eye in abduction, the face turn to the fixing eye, I should keep the eye in abduction. Differential diagnosis of latent nystagmus, the question differential diagnosis of congenital nystagmus, the main and monocular nystagmus in the childhood. How in sensory nystagmus, like having after visual distinctive optic atrophy, we don't see any problem for fundus or can require neuroimaging to exclude casement, glioma, or trauma. In management, in order to restore by hyperfusion monotonia to improve the visual acuity. And in patient that it has error refraction, you must allow the error refraction to restore by nuclear fusion, as I can manifest later in the status and later in the status. لما بقيس الفيجوال اكتيف في عيانين الليتا نستجمس لما بكفر وان اي بالمونوكلر اوكلوجن الليتا نستجمس هينكريز سو الفيجوال اكتيف هتقل فلازم نستخدم حاجه اسمها بارشال اوبتيكال بلاين بلس لينس رازر زان كومبليت مونوكلر اوكلوجن. توصل لاحسن بيست كوريتد فيجوال ريبريزنتيشن. المانجمنت هو لو هو مانفست ليتا مستاجمس وتشوف فيست تيرن تو كيب ذا اي ابدكشن، يبقى انا عايز ريستور باي ميكرو فيوجن مره ثانيه، فكوريكت المستاجمس ريستور باي ميكرو فيوجن، او في بول فيجوال مايكرو ريفراكشن فانا حاسس بول ريفراكشن. بس لو البيشنت ده عنده كونستنت ديسوشيشن باي ميكرو فيوجن مش هعرف اصور الفيوجن، يبقى انا بعمل له باي لاترال ميديا ريت اسوسيشن مع فادل bilateral media retrocession was failing to reduce artificial divergence. عشان كي النون بوينت اللي هي في الابدكشن في البرايمري بوزيشن.